You were not gonna believe this, but I swear it's true. I found Mrs. Krabs laying on her back trying to die, and I just couldn't let that happen, so I picked her up and gave her a kiss. I rushed her over to a tide pool and gave her a quick rinse. Afterwards, I put her in the water, gave her some pets, and be sure to follow if you love ocean animals.